What is up? What is up? What is going on, everybody? Hello, hello. Hello, hello. John, test mic 1, 2.
Chuck, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're looking good, bro. What is going on, everybody? Welcome to another Origin PC live build. Hey, ho, ho. Dude, this must be some sort of record. Some sort of record. This is our fifth live build in pretty much a week.
Yep.
This has been awesome, though. What is up, everyone? They're looking good. Looking good, people. What is popping? Happy Monday. As my manager said earlier today, happy and Monday don't really mix well. I'm going to wish you guys a happy Monday anyway. So what is going on? Welcome, everybody. Welcome, Pocketmon. What's up, KDJ? How you doing? You got any Pocketmon in the house? So today we are building an Origin PC Chrono Stream for none other than the fabulous Pocket. Pocket is an awesome, awesome streamer. If you guys don't know who she is, make sure to follow twitch.tv/pocket. Ooh, we're here. There they are. What is up? What is up, everyone? She's an awesome streamer, guys. She plays a variety of games. She does face painting on herself, which is the craziest thing I've ever seen in my life. First of all, just doing that on someone else, it's like, wow, that's really talented. But when you're doing it on yourself, that's mind-blowingly cool. Like, how the hell? I have no idea. Like, I've watched her do it dozens of times, and I have no idea how the hell she can even get that done. I'm super impressed. Well, what's up? Let's get this party rolling. Let's talk a little bit about things. First of all, for the Pokemon in the house, if this is your first time here, we are Origin PC, and we build high-end custom computers for people like Pocket and people like yourselves. So if you're ever interested in one of our systems or want to see what we do, just check out originpc.com. Today we're putting together a Chrono Stream for Pocket because we're just welcoming her into the family. We'll talk a little bit about ourselves. First of all, if you've got any questions for us during the build, all you have to do is type at OriginPC, so I see it pop up in chat, and boom, you'll be all set up. It's too loud for y'all. Secondly, 100% of our proceeds here, whether it be from subscriptions or donations, go directly to St. Jude. Everything that we do here is for St. Jude. We support hashtag for the kids. You're never required to do so, but just know that if you do, it's going to a good place. Music is way loud. I'm way loud. Your lips are music, but the music is drowning me out. Oh my god. All your chat messages are coming in too late. I've already realized it, and I've already lowered it. Please. Let's see. So we got some giveaways. Are you guys going to keep telling me that the music is too loud? Is that what it's going to be for the rest of the stream? Because I'm down if that's how you want to make it. I'm cool with it. We got some giveaways going on. Our Lyric Eon 15X giveaway is still a rolling. Remember, that ends on the 23rd of November, and we will announce the winners on the 25th of November on OriginPC.com. Second giveaway we got going on, we're giving away another Eon 15X. So now you got two chances to win a badass laptop. You can type !! giveaway in chat. So Glixel is an awesome, awesome publication that just launched today, glixel.com. They're from the same dudes that made Rolling Stone, but Rolling Stone is making a full-on gaming publication, which is glixel.com. You guys can check it out, and we're doing a giveaway with them to celebrate the launch of their new website. So there they are. The links are in chat. Sign up to both of them before they end. Good luck to each and every one of you. I believe the Lyric one's worldwide, but the Glixel one is US only, so keep that in mind. Origin PC, why am I game dropping frames on i5, 6600, 8GB RAM? That's a great question, man. I'd start by updating your drivers and making sure that you're not overheating as a start. And they haven't hired me yet, right? I know. It's gonna be a pretty sweet place to work. All right, so let me talk a little bit about the Chronos that we're building for a Pocket. So this is going to be an encoding PC. This is going to be your secondary streaming PC. It's not meant for gaming or anything. This is just going to be purely to pump out the stream quality, make it super high-end and pretty-like. It's Origin PC Chronos. It's going to be powered by a Corsair 450-watt Asus Z170i Pro Gaming Mobo, MS Windows 10 at Home, 16 gigabytes of Origin PC branded HyperX memory, Aztec Frostbite 120 Origin PC branded as well. 1 terabyte Samsung 850 Evo. The Elgato HD 60 Pro is what we're going to be using as the capture card in there. Intel Core i7-6700K, and that is it. Pretty simple. They're scrolling down here if you guys have any questions throughout the rest of the build, or about the build. Or if you'd like, you can type exclamation point specs or exclamation point build in chat. It'll also pop it up. We've launched our official Discord community, discord.gg/originpc. Make sure to join us there. He called her Poke It. Poke It. Make sure to join us there for game nights, for tech talk, for all sorts of cool things. Pocket loves Windows 10. Yeah, I'm sure she does not. We could change it for her if she wants, but we love Windows 10 here. We've been using it for everything. And on a secondary streaming PC, it works really well. Discord.gg/originpc. That's correct. You can type exclamation point Discord in chat. Type exclamation point giveaway for the giveaways and exclamation point specs for the specs. I'm joined, as always, by my man, John. That's JONTIFFORD on Instagram if you want to shoot him a follow. My name is Koozie. That is at KoozieL on Twitter, at KoozieL on Twitch. Feel free to join me for my personal wacky, crazy strums and tweets on there. Follow Origin PC on all their social media. It's at Origin PC on everything. I think that's it. Did I go over everything properly? Oh, one more thing. Let me talk about our promo this month. So the Origin PC promo going on. Stuff your Origin PC with epic upgrades. If you purchase any 9 Series Eon laptop, you will receive a free 500GB SSD from Samsung, free US ground shipping, a free digital copy of Watch Dogs 2, which comes with the 500GB SSD, free digital copy of Rainbow Six and Warhammer End Times Vermintide with Intel Core i7 CPUs, and you get a free $100 in-game credit for try-on world titles. If you purchase a select desktop or 10 series Eon laptop, you receive your choice of a 500GB SSD or a $100 Amazon gift card. Same thing with all the codes and the credits. 10 series Evo 15S, free US ground shipping, free 2-year warranty, free digital copy of Rainbow Six Siege and Warhammer End Times, and $300 in-game credit. If you purchase the Neuron, oh sweet, nice, delivery. Purchase the Neuron desktop, you receive free US ground shipping, free digital copy of Watch Dogs 2, Rainbow Six and Warhammer, digital copy of Gears of War, and $100 in-game credit for try on world titles. Boom, that is our promo right now for November. And now we can get right to the build. Johnny boy, get the ball a rolling.
All right, here we go.
Bow, bow, bow. Yeah, buddy. So again, if you guys have any questions throughout the build, if you have questions about your personal rig, questions about, or tips or advice, or you want to know what's going on, feel free to ask me. Any questions about video games? I'm quite knowledgeable in all those things. That's pretty much where my knowledge ends, though. Computer games and computers. Is Discord good and easy to use? I love Discord. I've been using it since its launch. It's a great way to just keep communities together. So is this the streaming PC? This will be a streaming PC. Lev, what is up? You made it, buddy. How's your Monday going? What's up, Priestess? Coos hype. Thank you for blasting my emotes. It is going great. How's your Monday going? I know video games boot up, do you? I believe you do. You probably know better than I do. Do you use beard oil? I don't. So my beard is ever-changing. I let it grow for like a week and a half, and then I shave it again. And that is how I constantly look. I constantly look like I just rolled out of bed. It's just my look, though. I work very hard to look like I just rolled out of bed. Cooler Master or Noctua air coolers? I like them both. I like them both, but the Noctua ones are pretty sweet. How can I get a sponsorship and what do I need to get it? So your best bet is to email marketing@originpc.com with a full sponsorship proposal deck. Please don't email us saying, can I have free PC? Or me start YouTube channel, need PC to pump out cool footage. Or PC please. These are all actual emails I've gotten. Or, hey, I don't have any followers, but I have a lot of friends that come over to my house and I can promote your PCs to them. Give me a free PC. All of that does not work. If you don't know what a full sponsorship deck is, then maybe look it up on Google and see how to present yourself properly to companies. What do you think is a good upgrade from FX6300? I would wait to see how AMD's new processors are. Will you flip another buggy, or will you be kill starting someone else's buggy today? I don't know if that game's still up. I think the testing ended for Battlegrounds. I think tonight I'll be playing Battlefield 1 again, and I'll probably do a little bit of Steep if that hasn't ended. The testing for that might have ended too, in which case I'll do Battlefield and Witcher tonight. Ultra lol. All day, all long. Can I have some dedo-dated wham? What if they say pretty please? Well, that will help. That would definitely help. Where can I download more RAM? SuperRamMegafix.com. If that's an actual website, I'll be blown away. Kuzi, they announced the suggested retail for the 7700K, 350. Awesome. Are you serious? They announced that? Is that like a leak, or is that a legit announcement? I found a pile of Noctua boxes the other day. So many NFB9s. Nice, dude. I like Noctuas. Steep. I hope Steep is still running. I think it might have ended, though. Are you guys watching Pocket play Skyrim HD Remastered? Looks pretty awesome. I still haven't given it a good fair crack. I think as soon as I logged in, I'm like, oh man, so it's Skyrim, which is awesome, but it's Skyrim, which I've spent like 500 hours on. When I finish education, I would love to work for a community that builds PCs. How much do you earn? That's kind of a personal question. I do all right, though. I do all right. And the prices definitely vary. Wages, yeah. The salaries definitely vary depending on what you do for a company like ours. Steep open beta is the 18th. So is the closed beta done, Bendix? Yeah, it's still pretty much the Skyrim, I figured. She's using the best mods. Oh, sweet. I bet the Wii mod will make you want to play. Oh, God. Does that sound as exciting? Or is that as exciting as it sounds? Kuzi, should I go with the 1050 Ti or just get the 1060 when I order my PC? Man, I don't know. We haven't gotten the 1050s to test, right?
No.
I don't know how well they perform. I wouldn't be able to answer that question yet, Priestess. We haven't gotten any to test. Go with the 1080. How long should a closed system water cooler last before I should replace it? Quite some time. I've had mine for 3 years already. I've had mine for 3 years, and it still runs like a dream. Those are the best. The closed system, the sealed liquid water cooling. It's awesome. I have an Asus and my subscription for Microsoft Office and my McAfee also expired. What can I do to get it back? You can go to their website for Microsoft Office for McAfee. I would say scrap it all together. McAfee's not the best antivirus. If you're really interested in a good antivirus, I'd look into AVG or I'd look into Webroot. Those are my two favorite antiviruses. McAfee kind of bogs down your system a lot. But if you want to just re-up your subscription with them, you just go to their website. Same thing for Microsoft Office. I would sign up for Microsoft Office 365 because it's a year-round thing and it's really inexpensive. And you can access it from any computer you're at. I've had mine for 6, going strong. There you go. Pop-Tart, quit promoting your mod. Oh, did you make that mod? You made that mod, Pop-Tart? That's pretty neat. I like Avast. Avast, too. Avast is pretty nice. Office Student Edition. Do you have a preference of cable management, ties, tubes, or something else? We use zip ties here.
Yep, that's zip our ties. Favorite.
Webroot for gamers is awesome. Yes, it is. I don't use antivirus on Windows 10. Neither do I. I just use Windows Defender at home. 365 is revolutionary. Absolutely. How do you do these builds if you actually have big hands? It's difficult, not gonna lie. Small form factor builds, yep, are very, very hard to accomplish with big hands. It takes a lot of practice, a lot of precision, and knowing where the cables go automatically is good. Origin PC sponsored by Zipties, 100%. Kaspersky also, Kaspersky's not bad. Can we buy your cases alone anytime soon again? Not anytime soon. We haven't had anything planned. It's all about positioning, correct? I always hated working on small form factor cases. Same here, man. It's the bane of my existence. Cut up my hands. I would cut up my hands on all the metal pieces. My hands would cramp up. Is it worth upgrading from Windows 8 to 10? I'd say so. I use Velcro straps. Velcro straps are really good, especially if you're constantly upgrading your computer. I thought it was all about the bass. No treble. No treble. This is a really sweet camera angle, I gotta say. John and I scrambled to make this camera angle happen right before the stream started. And I think it came out all right. Give me your feedback, guys and gals. This over the top. I have an i5-6600K and an MSI-970. Worth upgrading to a 1060? I'd say so. I like the 1060s. If you could save up for a little bit longer and get a 1070 to kind of match up to what you have for the next generation, that'd be better, I'd say. What is the best PC you build right now? They're all really good. So the thing about our PCs is that they're all custom made. So you go on our website, you pick whatever case you want, and then you custom tailor the PC to your liking. So you can pick whatever specs you want. So there's really no like specific, hey, this is the best one, because they all vary depending on what you pick on them. Cute Mobo.
Oh.
Yeah, looks good. I'm digging the camera angle. Sweet, sweet. Exactly the reason why the straps are used. Only took one slip where I cut a cable and I decided the cost benefit of Velcro over zips. Exactly. I've done it too while upgrading. I've snipped a cable that's part of my case and I had to replace the whole thing. It sucked. Waiting for the CEO to start building. It's way past him nowadays. Thanks for answering. My pleasure. Windows 10 is freezing up my computer during high intensity fights. What game? Or just when you get in a fight IRL, your computer freezes up? I'd say get it if we still got the free Win10, but right now I'd wait for a while until you must upgrade. So yeah, the biggest thing about Windows 10 is that anniversary update that came out kind of screwed everyone's things up, for me at least, as a streamer, on single PCs. A lot of the guys that use dual PCs that I've talked to that we work with haven't had an issue. So really for the single PC streamer, that Windows 10 anniversary update killed. Overwatch BF1 that's doing that. So high-intensity fights freezing up, that could have something to do with the drivers. Could have something to do with your CPU maxing out at that point. Again, that the Windows 10 update kind of gave that issue to a few people. So it's not just you. You're not alone. When is the next live build? This is the last one for a bit. We don't have any more planned right now. I am working on some more partnerships. So when those go down, we will announce them. I was looking into buying a PC. There was one on eBay for $750 with an A10 7860K processor, 8GB of RAM, R7 integrated graphics. Will it be able to run games like GTA 5 and Arma 3? No, probably not with the integrated graphics. Or did he just ignore pooped it, trying to promote his mod? They are basically mods with Pocket in it. Oh, sweet. You guys made mods with Pocket in it for Skyrim? That's amazing. I would play those too. I would be playing Skyrim all the time. If my community would do stuff like that, look, my community, take notes, okay? I know you guys are in here. Take notes from Pocket's community. That's how I want you guys to act with me. I want you to show me the same amount of love and admiration that they show Pocket, please. I want my own wounded Pop-Tart. That's what I want. Pocket gets too much love. No, she doesn't. She gets the exact love that she needs and deserves. Duly noted. There's Hercules. Noted. You can have ours. What's the name of the case? Looks like a console size. I love it. It is about the same size as the Xbox One or 360. It's called the Origin PC Chronos. It's one that we designed ourselves. You'll have to buy me a few drinks first. Deal. Sold. What graphics card should I buy to run Minesweeper at ultra settings? An iPhone 5. Is i5-6600K enough for streaming? Yeah, I'd say so. How much does your cheapest computer cost? I think that would be either the Neuron or the Kronos. Starting at price is something like $1,800, maybe a little bit less. Not too sure. I imagine she's watching right now and blushing. I hope she's watching. If she is, speak up, Pocket, so I can mod you. Pocket has a nickname for all of us. Ain't that right, Jeb? Oh, is it safe enough to say on here? I mean, we can get pretty racy, so feel free. This build is 2K and change, yeah, just about. Maybe more. That 1 terabyte, though. That 1 terabyte SSD. My GPU and RAM died playing COD. Oh, bummer. That hurts. I'm not called Carbang or anything. I like that. Hi, Mom. Mom? Let's see if she's in here. LMNOP. No, I don't think she is. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. I priced a Neuron with a 6600K and a GTX 1060 for about 1670. Ooh, that is a sweet price. Your mom's BF is mom? Oh, I call everyone mom. I call every female streamer mom and every male streamer dad. And pretty much every male I know, dad. I don't know where that joke came from or why it all started. Or how bad my childhood was that that needs to come up every now and again. But it is, and it does, and it's ongoing. You can just type /modpocket so she is modded in here. Hey, thanks, man. You know how to use Twitch. /modpocket. Boom. Dad? That will be my starter PC, nice. And then once you decide to upgrade, you can use it as a secondary PC. Daddy Dan, best daddy. Dan is awesome. I love Dan's streams. He's one of my favorites. He's got such an expressive face, that guy. You can mod people who are in the chat, noob. Burnt, wrecked, Crucian. I know that, bum. Mod fight. Mod fight.
2 men into 1 man leave.
Can't access the giveaway. Which one, Liliana? We have 2 going on. Go to your website and see what I can afford. I'll be back soon. All right, bud. Have fun. You can do both. Yeah, when I upgrade and get one I really want to watch, which will have a 1080. Nice. It's just a camera making it smaller. Is it a micro ATX? No, it's definitely a micro ATX. Look, stretch out your hand. Look, John doesn't have giant hands, okay? That's not like a that's not like a regular size motherboard. Whose sword is bigger? There we go. Now we're talking. Who can ban the most people in 3, 2, 1? Yes, 100% of our proceeds here go directly to St. Jude's. All of our subs, all of our donations. You're never required to do so, so don't feel obligated. But know that if you do, it goes to a good place. We like to say it hashtag for the kids here in chat. We love the charity. I have had i5-2500K, 660 Ti, 8 gigabytes of RAM, 2 120-gig SSDs. What should I upgrade first? I would probably upgrade the RAM first, and then work on upgrading the CPU. The CPU and then the GPU, because that GPU is not too bad. Origin PC CEO in the house. Guys, that is our CEO, Kevin Wasileski. Make sure to follow him on all his social media. That's at Origin PC CEO. For those that missed it earlier, my name's Kuzi. That's at KuziL on Twitter and Twitch. He is Origin PC CEO on Twitter and Twitch. And my man John over here is JONTIFFORD, John Tifford, on Instagram. Which it pops up every now and again thanks to Moobot. Thanks to that Moobot. Bringing my OPC laptop out to Microsoft and 343 Studios Origin PC. Nice, dude. Where will the win will be official for the giveaways? Okay, for the Lyric Eon 15X giveaway, winner will be officially announced on November 25th on OriginPC.com. So cool thing about that, not only would you win a Origin PC laptop, but your name would also be in big bold letters on our website. So you can show off to all your friends and family, be the envy of all your loved ones. Tell them, hey man, I won like a $3,000 laptop and my name is on a really well-known computer company's website. Do you love me? Are new CPUs and mobiles worth it if it has DDR3 RAM? Definitely one of the big perks of the new stuff is that it has DDR4 RAM. So I would say upgrade DDR4 RAM also if you're getting all that new stuff.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Dr. Nick.
Will I bottleneck a lot the RX 480 and FX6300? No, you should be good. Can you give the link to your shop? It's originpc.com. I kind of hope I win, but at the same time, I kind of want someone who needs a laptop to win. Shota Pop, you know what? I hope you win just because of that statement. What's up, Iron Mango? How you doing, bud? Hope I can win. Good luck to you, bud. Good luck to ya. Win what? We're giving away two laptops. The links are in chat. Exclamation point giveaway. Why zip ties and not Velcro? It's just what we use here. No specific reason why. We do the Velcro ones too, but these regular zip ties look a lot tighter. You should all just post a typical video that, or a YouTube video that shows a typical day of yourselves. That would be a crazy video. I am secretly a taco. Sweet, Sir Taco Gaming. Will a 2700K bottleneck a 980 Ti? Yes, a little bit. Not too much. Howdy, Kuz. What's up, Dragunov? I watched you play WoW the other day along with three Twitch viewers. Along with the other three Twitch viewers? Yes. That's about right. I get more viewers than that now, I promise you. That might have been a long time ago. I also haven't played WoW in a long time. Is it really a secret taco? Yes. Will I bottleneck my GTX 1080 with my i3-2100? I'd say so. Can we link the launch of Glixel? It's already in the chat. Enough about the tech. How are you today, Kuzi? Doing great, man. How are you? How's it going? Three Twitch viewers, that's how many I get. I don't know how, but I went from having three Twitch viewers at all times to having quite more than that, which has been great. He's got four now. Yeah. All four of them are in this chat, too. Say what's up. Say what's up, four viewers. Can we get the koozie hypes in chat from my four viewers, please? I watch my own stream, so I get one viewer. You're a champ. Three times more viewers than me. What's up, everybody? Welcome for those of you just tuning in. How are you doing, Test2K? Thank you for asking. Yeah, buddy. There we go. Iron Mango. It's just Iron Mango three times. VG Priestess. Love it. Boom, Hercules. All right, that's it, guys. Are they going to think we have more? They're going to think there's more people in here. Cut it out, friends. Road Soldier, what's going on, bud? What's up, Koozie? What's up, Alex? How you doing, bud? Gang's all here. What GPU is going in there? So no GPU is going in here. This is a streaming PC. So what we're going to do is use onboard graphics. And then in the PCIe slot, we will get a capture card. Don't apologize. You did good. Goat emote. I hope that's going to be the next emote. Is going to be the goat emote.
Did someone say my name? Ah, yes. Hello, everyone.
The old goat. Goat emote or riot. Hello, Lyrics Cat. What's up, Wheezy? How you doing, bud? Doing good. Glad to hear, man. Yes, another stream. What's up, Nivens? For the goat. Doing good. Bought a new PC last week and fantastic. Congrats, man. No GPU required for streaming? Yes. So, okay. Let me explain a little bit how this goes. Okay, so you have a gaming PC. Pocket has a gaming PC right now, right? Now, her gaming PC, can you guys build a system that will run Star Citizen flawlessly? Absolutely. So, Pocket has a PC that does her gaming and streaming at the same time, right? I'm assuming she has one PC right now. So, it's just one PC that does both of them. She games on it, and it's trying to pump out the stream at the same time. So, what this PC does is alleviates the streaming pressure from the gaming PC. So now the gaming PC, all it has to do is focus on gaming. 100% of its power can go into making that the highest quality, smoothest looking game ever. Then this PC will be on the side. It'll have a capture card in it, and it's going to capture all the footage from the gaming PC and pump it out onto the stream. So that PC is going to focus on making it the highest quality stream possible. So now each PC, it's doing its own thing. It alleviates the stress of each one. And makes the stream quality a lot better. One PC at the moment? Alright, cool. The case is massive for a Mini ITX. It's about the size of an Xbox, I'd say. It's pretty small. Pocket is so lucky. She puts a lot of hard work, man. It's not all luck. She's putting a lot of hard work to get where she's at. ...1060 or RX80, and why does it matter which one? 3GB, 4GB, 6GB, 8GB. So more VRAM is just, you could run higher quality stuff on the games. A lot of, like, depending on how much quality is put into a game, it takes up more VRAM, so having more VRAM is a lot better, obviously. I finally watched Tally's unboxing video for the loaner PC. Lots of lols. Show to Pop, ask again and tag at Origin PC so he sees it. Yeah, I missed it. Show to Pop. Makes two kinds of RAM from Corsair, but it still works. Rocking 16GB at the moment. Yeah, it works. It's not highly recommended, but it works for sure. Damn, another stream. Origin PC back at it again. What's up, Inix? Just bought my Strix 1060. Congratulations, that's killer. How has to be connected to the stream PC to the gaming one? So it's through the capture card. The capture card has a video in. So you just take video out from the gaming PC, pump it into the streaming PC, and boom. What's the free PJ emote about? So PJ, when we first started building, when we first started doing these PC builds, PJ was our PC builder. And we used to have a wrist strap tied around him because it's the anti-static wristband, but he would wear it on his wrist. So it'd be visible at all times. And every stream that we had, everyone would ask that question. Why is PJ tied to the table? Why is PJ tied to the table? Eventually everyone started doing #FreePJ, #FreePJ, and it just sort of became a thing. And that's where the free PJ email came from. What do you think of my first PC? X4 860K Radeon 460. Yes, I'm poor. Not too bad though, man. Very cool. Do you guys do consultation on what options to choose for particular PCs? Yeah, when it comes to our PCs, absolutely. You can contact our sales team, sales@originpc.com, and you could let them know, hey, this is what I'm using the PC for. I want to buy one of your PCs. What specs do you recommend that they do it? If you're talking just about regular PCs, you can contact me personally on Twitter. That's where a majority of my time goes after work now, is answering people's PC questions. So feel free to tweet at me like, hey, Koozie, these are the specs I'm thinking about getting. What do you think? And I'll be more than happy to help out. Which is worse, too many outtake fans or too many intake fans? Probably too many, a mix of both.
Yeah, I think when you have your fans colliding is the problem. I don't think too many of either or is necessarily worse than the other.
What Starbucks holiday drink do you and John want? Kevin just asked. I don't even know what the holiday drinks are. Anything with vanilla in it would be awesome.
I would have to say mocha and cold.
Cold vanilla something for both of us. I found my old Gateway laptop, but it's stuck in the boot loop. Any ideas how to fix it? Oh man, that's gonna be rough. Thank you so much, Kev, by the way.
Thanks.
I appreciate the help to the community, man. OrgBC for the win. No problem. I love it. Too many outtake positive pressure in a PC is better. Yeah, that's true. Gate up with some cinnamon. I'd say too many intake fans because of the dust collection. That also would probably just... it'd be a massive dust ball inside your PC, especially for people who have pets like myself. My old Gateway laptop stuck in a boot loop. Any ideas how to fix it? God, that's rough when it's stuck in a boot loop. By the way, good afternoon. Good afternoon. It's going to need a reformatting for sure. But if you can't even boot into it, could be something wrong with the power, the MOBO. It could be any number of things at that point. I'll text you options. Okay, I think vanilla, whatever the vanilla cold thing is for me, is what I always get. Vanilla cream. I'm trying to think of what it was. I got it like every day at TwitchCon, and it was delicious. Yeah, he's going to text options.
I mean, does anybody on the streamer for anything?
Chestnut, praline latte, peppermint mocha, skinny peppermint, caramel brulee latte, gingerbread latte, eggnog, cold brew, peppermint hot chocolate, holiday spice, flat white. Ooh, that cold brew is probably going to be delicious. Caramel brulee latte. I'm going to try the cold brew. Which one of those would you like?
How quick do you think we'll get an answer from the stream? Could take a poll. Anybody? Anybody want to give me an answer what I should get?
What pets have you got? I got a dog. Boot loop tends to be RAM. RAM could do it too, for sure.
If anything, the cold thing you got.
Cold brew?
Yeah.
Two cold brews. Cold brew is meh. Cold brew. So my mom borrowed my laptop this morning and forgot to delete her history. One of two. Oh, God. How is this going to end? How is this going to end? Thinking about getting an ultra wide and new GPU. Don't know if I should go for a 1060 or 1050 Di. I don't mind playing medium to high, maybe on Black Friday. 1060 would probably be best just because we already know how it performs and it can definitely do that. Cold hot chocolate. Should I buy a GPU at Black Friday or Xmas? Black Friday is probably going to be cheaper for you. Are you going to play Watch Dogs 2 tomorrow? Not tomorrow. When it comes out on PC, I will. No holiday spirit. I don't like the peppermint stuff. I don't like peppermint or caramel. Is there anything that tastes like Christmas? It tastes like a Christmas tree. Hi, man. I bought a case, but it only uses... four iron screws to place under the board and another four plastic heights. How should I mount it? It's an ATX. I would get all the screws, try to find screws somewhere else, but definitely put those behind the board, the things that boost up the board, put those behind the board, and then put the screws through it. Does that make sense? Through the top part. I know your bigger cases are easy to clean, but how easy are the smaller Kronos cases to clean? I have a cat and I can't control where her hair goes. Pretty easy. So these have thumb screws to open it up. So you just open up with thumb screws, and then it's really simple to take out. Who is PJ? He's the builder that used to build for us all the time. He's now one of the managers back there, so unfortunately has no more time for doing these live builds, which is sad, but now we got John, which is even better.
Yeah, he passed the torch on to me, so.
Yeah. Hope you guys do sugar-free mocha latte. If you get salted caramel frap and blend in the cinnamon, it will taste like a snickerdoodle. Ooh, that sounds delicious. How do you feel about the new cross-platform play between console and PC? I love the idea. I have a lot of friends who play Xbox, and I haven't been able to game with them in so long because I've been a PC gamer for like the past 10 years, like strictly PC gaming. So it's good that I get to play with them again. We played some Gears already. It's been a lot of fun. Gears and Forza is what I've been playing with my boys. 1060 is better than a 470. You need a 480 for an even comparison. Yep, that's for sure. Giving torches to computer builders. I think if a computer builder needs a torch, I wouldn't trust them. Sounds like Starbucks is being sponsored. Wait till we get our Starbucks and I just show it off on stream like this. That's so small. That's what she says. Damn it. Damn it. Do you think PlayStation will join in crossplay? I doubt it. Can you link your Twitch and chat? Sure. Type in exclamation point social and my Twitch, my Twitter, and John's Instagram will pop up. I know she's getting me an Origin PC. Oh, M12. Killer, dude. I thought that was going to go a way worse direction. That is some top-notch cable management. Yes. How can someone get some Origin PC or gear? OriginPC.com/gearshop. So should I use the 4 iron screws on the CPU area and the plastic ones in the other places, or the other way around the CPU? Oh, so they're not actual washers that would elevate the board. So normally, it's like a washer that elevates the board from the back of the case so it's not touching against the metal, and then the screw goes through the top. If you're saying like some are plastic and some are metal, that is weird. I would put the plastic ones closer to the CPU, I guess. It's probably what I would do. I would try to get all metal ones though. How much is the price to ship to France? Any ideas? No, no ideas off the top of my head. You can contact our sales team though, sales@originpc.com, and they'd answer that question for you. So should I use the 4 iron screws in the CPU? Oh, I already answered that one. I hope they join crossplay. I hope they do too. I don't think they would though. Can you recommend any mouses good for gaming? My Death Adder is on its way out. I personally use the Corsair Scimitar. It's my personal favorite. So successful company. Yes, we are. Got myself a 970 Fallout 4 edition. Nice, dude. Those are so cool. Those are so cool. I was so tempted to get one. Decided to make a Fallout themed PC for fun. Ooh. Gonna put in an Entho Evolve ITX white. Going to custom paint it. Any other suggestions? Try to make it look old and rusty. Would be really cool with the paint. What's something else that I've seen people do for Fallout before? Try to get some copper colored cables.
And wasn't there the one that PAX, yeah, like 2 years back? You should look at that one for reference. That one was pretty,
he's like
nice.
Lemon yellow LEDs. Is the RX 480 G1 Gaming one of the best RX 480s? Which one do you think it is? They're all pretty good, but yeah, the G1 Gaming is one of the best for sure. Have you heard of the Kalos fanless PC? Is that the one that Linus made a video of? Everyone's been telling me to watch that video to get my thoughts on it, and I haven't had the opportunity to do so. I gotta do that tonight. So no opinion on it yet, but I'll hopefully have an answer for you tomorrow. You can hit me up on Twitter and ask me again. Would I be able to use my laptop as a streaming PC? It has an i5-6200. A lot of people do. I would try it and see how it works out. You'd need an external capture card, though. I believe their PS Play stream service is coming to PC, and you could stream your PS4 games to your PC. Yeah, that is correct. But you wouldn't be able to play those games with PC players. That's what crossplay is. Koozie, can I get a shout out for my beard? What's up to feats of not so strength beard? I had to shave it off for my job. Oh, bummer. That sucks. That sucks. It's always rough. My last job, I needed to shave all the time too. I hated it.
Yep.
I'm just not feeling it today. No, Mnemonic, what's wrong? You got the Monday blues? I feel ya. I don't know if you can tell by my voice, but I'm in the same boat, pretty much. Thanks, it's funny because I was thinking more of a blue-yellow accented parts. Yeah, for sure. So Corsair had one at their booth like 2 years ago at PAX East, I think. You should try to look that up. Get some ideas off that because it came out so good. Hey, should I get an HDD or SSD for my games? Hybrid. SSD all the way. 100%. GPU that can handle 4 1080p inputs with recording with OBS. Any GPU from 7 series and up should be able to do that. What do you think about Be Quiet? I'm not too sure what you mean. Prod a little Starbucks for feats, not strength beard, for sure. I want to upgrade my MOBO Z87 G45 gaming CPU. I just don't know to what. So I would, at that point, since you're just two generations behind, I'd go for the newest generation stuff, Z170. and then upgrade your CPU and RAM as well. Go all out. Get an SSD all the way, Deadly Spiders. They're so good. So I've said this like in every single build that we've ever done, but an SSD is the best single upgrade that I've ever made to my PC. It's something that you see an immediate difference in. It just loads your games faster, loads your OS faster. Everything you do is immediately just faster on your PC when you get an SSD. So do it. You don't need a GPU for streaming PC? No. The CPU does all the work. Starbucks run, sweet. Is your streaming computer running? You better go catch it. Is that where you're going with that? For a 1060, does it matter if it's 3 gigabytes or 6 gigabytes? So the higher the VRAM, the much the better it is, because you could do more stuff in your game, more high-end graphics settings with higher VRAM. Yeah, way to take my fun. Sorry to cut you off. Is it a good idea to make my whole PC SSD only? You can, absolutely. Mine is. What's up, Sobi? How you doing? I stand behind G-Sync being the second best upgrade, I think, for sure. 100%. My friend was over at my house the other day, actually. One of our guys that works back here. Went to upgrade my, went to overclock my CPU. He came to help me do some overclocking and BIOS settings. And as soon as he got on my screen, he's like, is this 144 hertz with G-Sync? I'm like, yeah, how do you know? Did you see it somewhere? He's like, nah, just because of the way the mouse moves. Like, it's such a difference. I've been using it for so long that I haven't noticed, but you can tell just by moving the mouse on the screen how much smoother it is. In fact, I'm looking at it on this screen, which is 60 hertz. And yeah, you can really tell. This thing leaves trails. I feel like I just took some mushrooms, man. Be Quiet is a German PC hardware company. They make PSP fans and cases. Oh, see, I was not aware. Too many people ignore their monitor specs. It's one of those things that you don't know you need until you have it. I'm waiting for Koozie to hit himself with the mic. It happens to me at home, like, all the time. Especially, like, in a match when I go, damn it, and I smack my head against... No one's ever called me out on it, luckily. I've called myself out on it a bunch, though. But now you guys know, chat. I'm constantly hitting myself in the face. Did you guys hear about the new Fast Sync? Supposedly only about to add 10 to 20 milliseconds more lag compared to doubling or tripling from VSync. No, not yet. I will read into that though. What, if any, are the benefits of case orientations in the Millenniums and Genesis cases? So personally, I have 90 degree at home, and that is only because it sits on the floor or lower next to me, so I get to plug in all my stuff in the back. Benefit. Performance-wise, there isn't anything. It's all for aesthetics. So if you have the PC on this side, you're probably going to want inverted so you can see the window panel. 90 degrees, I have it just so I can plug in all my stuff without having to move. Because I'm lazy. Do you have any recommendations for a mic? This one right here, the Audio-Technica AT2020 is fantastic. The one I use at home is a Blue Yeti Blackout Edition. 144 hertz is the second greatest upgrade I've done in my gaming equipment. My SSD was the best upgrade. See, we're on the same boat there, Jonas. What is your favorite full tower case? I really love ours. TBH. That'd be my bet. And that's really like an unbiased opinion. If I had to go for another one, NZXT makes some good ones. Corsair makes some good ones. The Corsair 450 or 750D is another really nice one. 750 Ti Mio. Probably should have added one a college student can afford. What's up, bro? What's up, Grand Outlaw? How you doing? How are you dealing with GPU sagging in your builds? Well, first of all, the way we ship them with foam in them so that they stay upright, because shipping is really when it goes down, because the bouncing like this eventually makes GPUs sag. But a lot of the newer motherboards come with like metal plating on the PCIe slots, which keeps them steady and straight. Koozie, how's your 1080 Ti coming along? How dare you, Gamer Nation? I haven't seen you around in a while, man. How you been? Y750 Ti, it's just a really good card. I've always been a big fan of that card. I think it was the last good card I had before my 970, so I still love it. Any recommendation for a budget SSD? HyperX, I think, makes some pretty affordable ones. The HyperX 120, check it out. Do you prefer the Elgato or Braver Media products? I like them both, actually. But the HD60 Pro does 1080p 60fps. And their customer support's really good. Now I need a gaming monitor. I don't even know my monitor specs. See, it's one of those things. I've been alright, and you? I've been doing good, man. Thank you. I'm so confused as to what thumb screws you're talking about with the Chronos case. I see three screws on the Windows side. So John will show you.
These thumb screws?
Yep. So when the case goes on, when the panel's on top, the only thing that holds them closed are those thumb screws that go right on that side. Boom.
Right here.
So in order to take that off, you just unscrew it with your thumbs. Boom. You slide that pupper off. Boom.
Wow.
And ta-da. Ready to clean. Origin PC, GPU sagging is natural and should be celebrated. All GPUs need love regardless of size or sag. PCIe M.2 or SATA M.2 for SSD for Windows and stuff. So the PCIe M.2 is a lot faster, but it takes up a PCIe slot. So it's kind of a give and take. Why doesn't this channel support bits? I haven't set it up yet. Since 100% of our proceeds go directly to St. Jude's, I just leave the donation thing for St. Jude alone. Like, I have the donation set up through St. Jude. Hybrid or SSD for long-term storage? I'd still go with the SSD. What brand do you prefer for the 750 Ti? EVGA, probably. Is a smaller case harder to work with? Much harder to work with, for sure. What's up, Sick? How you doing, bud? Is Pocket in chat? I'm not too sure. I know she hosted us. I don't know if she's hanging out, though. Maybe she had stuff to do. That's a bummer. I thought she was going to come chat with you guys. I'm sorry. I have to replace the thermal paste on my laptop. Any tips? Yeah, so it's kind of rough. It's kind of rough. Howdy, Koozie. What's up, Doug? So thermal paste. In order to clean it off, I would use either alcohol swabs, but make sure they're not drenched in alcohol. But that's the best way to get the thermal paste completely off. And then just dry rub it with a paper towel to get the excess off. And you should be good. Reapplying it's, she's pretty busy today. Yeah, I figured. Reapplying it's not too rough. I thought those monitors weren't out yet, other than the expensive Acer Predators. So I have a Acer, not Predator, the Acer XB270H. It's 144Hz with G-Sync and 0 millisecond delay. And it only cost me, I bought it last Black Friday for $400. Pretty fucking awesome for a gaming PC. That's really, really good. And that thing is like, it's so killer. I definitely get a lot more headshots with it for sure. How you doing, Koozie? Origin keeping you busy there lately, huh? Oh yeah, dude. I'm exhausted. How are you doing, Mr. Sig? I haven't seen you in a bit. We played Battlefield 1 last night with the viewers. We missed you, bud. Awesome, thanks. No problem. Do you ship to Hogwarts? We do, but we haven't gotten any orders from there yet. Yeah, I have the same monitor. I love it. Hell yeah, it's awesome. What makes you decide on the processor for streaming computer, like the 6700K versus the 6950X? So for these little ones, what makes us decide is the 6700K has onboard graphics, which you need for these small ones, and the 6950X and all the other X99s don't. So it's a really easy decision at this point. Those higher end ones are obviously better for encoding, but when it's just a single encoding PC, you don't really need that super high power to do it. I have the XB271HU. Oh, that's the 1440p one, right? Lowell.com? That one's sick. It should be 100% isopropyl rubbing alcohol. Yes, absolutely. Yes, correct. Say Hogwarts again. Hogwarts. Thanks a lot for your help. You gave me over Discord. I was busy at the time. I couldn't say much. No problem, Batcow. My pleasure. Oh, Theo, what's up, dude? My friend just got a 1060, but he feels that his system is bottlenecking in BF1. He has an SSD, 8 GB of RAM, and a 3 Gen i5. Any idea what it could be?
The 8 gigabytes of RAM might do it a little bit, but it might be the third generation i5 as well. Wow, this is a small computer. Yeah, it is tiny. It's about the size of an Xbox, maybe a little bit smaller. So for the Chronos case with the 1070, for the SSD, I need to take the SATA over the PCIe, right? Correct. Or you can just do the M.2s. They go directly plugged into the board. Does this board have an M.2 slot, the small one?
What?
Does this board have an M.2 slot, this tiny
one? I believe this one on the back side does, yeah. Actually. Yeah.
You can buy isopropyl, Hogwarts. BF1 does use a lot of RAM. Yeah, BF1 uses a lot of RAM and CPU as well, actually. I missed BF1 games with the viewers last night. Yeah, dude. We did it on Sunday night, or we did it on Saturday night, and we did it yet last night. We're going to do it tonight, too, though. So hang out, boys. Come hang out, and all. We'll play with you guys. If we have too many people, we'll do rounds. I only played for about 30 minutes. We're going to do it again tonight. And if we have more than 5 people at a time, then... Streaming tonight? Yeah, I'll be streaming tonight. I stream every night, except for Tuesdays and Thursdays. I have the Dell S27-160G. QHD, 2044Hz. Wow, nice. That's a good one. That's a sick one. Must have a mini video card? No, there's going to be no video card in this one. How did Ko's PC end up? I missed the end of the stream. It came out awesome. It looks beautiful. Really beautiful. Gotta go to get ready for ChemLab. Later show to pop. I'll see you later. Hogwarts. Who said you're allowed to have a break? I need at least 2 days off. Just to sleep. What will you be streaming tonight? I'm going to stream Battlefield 1 and then probably Witcher. Or Steep. If the closed beta is still going on, I'll play some Steep as well. I love that game. I realized I used 60 hertz on a 144Hz monitor for a year. Ugh, that hurts. Yeah, so if you get a 144Hz monitor, you're not done. Same with G-Sync. You have to go into NVIDIA control panel and make sure it's set to 144Hz and G-Sync is enabled. The space in the top right isn't filled by much, so maybe a goat?
Did someone say my name? Why am I floating all the way up here? Ah, yes, there we go. Hello, everyone! I am the goat, and I like to eat metal, and Steep is done. Ah, crap. Koozie, what are you going to do with your life? You love that game. Yeah, I do love that game, goat. Thanks.
Thank you for stopping by. Get back in the truck. FreeSync versus G-Sync. Looking on Amazon for monitors. So FreeSync is for AMD cards, and G-Sync is for NVIDIA cards. So depending on which card you have is what monitor you should choose. Hashtag for the goat. So DDR4 getting cheaper now. Is it affordable or is DDR3 still the way to go? Depends on what CPU you have. Open beta on the 18th. Yeah. Can't wait. Cannot wait. I love that game. I don't know if you guys have played it, but it's so much fun. Even if you're not into snowboarding games or skiing games like that. Like, I'm not a super fanatic. I like playing them just to see how cool they are. But this one I got hooked in. It's like open world, and you can group up with your friends and do different challenges, and you can switch simultaneously from skis to snowboarding and paragliding and those air suits, those flying squirrel suits. So cool. Does more CPU cores mean videos will render faster? Yes. Hashtag Kuziel. Nice, my own hashtag. I was playing Steep, but I thought the graphics were poor and the audio wasn't very good, which you need in a winter sports game. I thought the opposite, man. That's odd. Were you running it on the highest settings? Steep from Ubisoft, the newest game. Look at those beautiful hands, though, aren't they? They are pretty nice. They look super nice in this camera angle, too. I tried to enter the giveaway, but it's not accepting my entries. Try a different web browser, Liliana. It looks so good, I'm trying to get into the beta. So I guess everyone's saying open beta is on the 18th, so that's going to be your chance. I played Steep at Gamescom this year. It's just amazing. Sweet. Origin PC FTW. I would buy a PS4 game if there was another SSX game for it, maybe. What game are you talking about? I was AFK Steep by Ubisoft. Yeah, highest settings, walk up to a tree. Oh, yeah, I guess I haven't gone up that close. By the way, where does the radiator go? Top of the case or where? It goes on the side panel. You'll see in a bit. All right, I'll see you tonight. Just came to see how you were and see the setup a little. Awesome, Gamer Nation. I'll see you later, bud. Is i5-3470 8GB DDR3 GTX 1050 Ti good for BF1? You should be able to run it fine with BF1. I would say maybe upgrade the RAM a little bit. You might get some lag spikes if not. If I win the lottery, could I give you guys 70,000 pounds to make the best PC possible? Sure. As long as we get to keep the rest. I just built my first PC. The specs are i7-6700K, GTX 1080, 16GB DDR4 RAM, 500GB Samsung SSD, Sabertooth Z170, S340 white, and 750W. My monitor is a 1440p monitor. Any bottlenecks? Not at all. You have almost the same exact PC that I have. Is that a Bulldog case? No, this is our own Origin PC Kronos. Hey Koozie, are you going to stream Watch Dogs 2? Yes, the moment it comes out for PC, I will be streaming Watch Dogs 2 for sure. I have some friend codes if anyone wants to give them away. Not sure if you can. Oh, you can give them away in chat if you want. Is that for Steep? You can talk to one of the mods if you want to do it. Are any of my mods here that want to set up a giveaway for Hasmuffin's friend codes? Although, if it's going to be an open beta, is there really a need for codes right now? Hasmuffins? Your cases are probably the best cases. Thank you so much, RuneScape. What's up, Ant Dogs? How you doing? I see a guy playing it now, so it's out now for consoles. That's probably why. Yeah, Steep. I think that the closed beta ended, Hasmuffins, and now the next one is the open beta, which anyone can join. Thinking about building a PC, any suggestions? So I would go on pcpartpicker.com and start putting it together. And then if you have any questions about your specs, you can email me the link, and I'll let you know. Or you can tweet me the link, and I'll let you know if it's good, so-so, or needs improvement. I was thinking about getting a gift for a friend for the holidays. Best place to hide an Origin laptop? Get like a box of donuts, put it in there, be like, hey, I got you some donuts. No idea for the clothes, yeah, but open, no idea, not paying attention. Yeah, neither have I. Dumb question, do you have anything to do with EA Origin? No, we do not. We get that. It's not a dumb question. We get that all the time. People have called our support line bitching about The Sims and Battlefield and how they can't get it to work on their computer, and we're like, sorry. Asking us for refunds on The Sims 4. I hate Sims 4. Give me a refund. Should be like, no. Get out of our faces. What is the silver thing you just put in? John, you want to explain what that is?
Yeah, this is actually a riser card. And for this case setup specifically, the video card gets plugged into here, which is obviously can't go into the motherboard. So we use this riser card to transfer the video from the video card out into the motherboard. So it's basically attaching to the video card, or in this instance, to the capture card, Elgato. And that's it.
Boom. Yeah, those are called riser cards. I just checked, closed beta ended 3 hours ago.
No.
What am I going to do with my time? I don't even have PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds to play. Well, good thing BF1 is still an awesome, awesome game. And we got some more Witcher 3 to play. So that's the answer for tonight. Battlefield 1 followed by Witcher 3. I'd maybe do Dishonored, but I'll see if Jen comes back and she'll play more Dishonored. Refund me. No! Never. Riser cable? Yes. Both those things. The card is the little tidbit at the end. The cable is what connects the two. It's flexible to make assembly easier. My Sims 4 doesn't work. I want a refund now. Where's the goat? The goat has been in and out all day. I'm sorry, guys. I'm kind of tired. It was a long weekend of streaming and eating grass and getting rocks thrown at me by the neighbor kids. One of them chipped my horns. That little bastard. Open beta for Steep is November 18th. Cannot wait, man. It's going to be awesome. I can't wait till all you guys get to try it. which is also starts the free Overwatch weekend. Ooh, they're doing a free Overwatch weekend? That's pretty neat. What keyboard do you use for gaming? I personally use the Corsair K95. I never bought The Sims 4, but can I get a refund? Sure. I made a PC part list last night with that MOBO. I'm planning on an i5 6500 GTX 1060, 16GB DDR4. Will this be future-proof? Yeah, for the most part, the only thing that you'd probably want to upgrade in the future is the graphics card. 1060 is only going to take you so far. It's really good for 1080p gaming. Right now, anyway. Sorry, guys. I finished Wither. Ooh, how was it? How was it? Remember, guys, Genji skin on Overwatch tomorrow if I'm playing Heroes of the Storm. That's right. You have to play, what, 3 matches with friends, right? And you get the new Genji skin? Have you seen the Corsair K55 keyboard? Any thoughts? I haven't seen the new one yet. I've heard about it. Don't read it. That was a typo. Oh. Oh, Witcher. Witcher, I got you. I see what you mean. No yawning. Tired enough as is. What's up, Lucky? I know. I feels ya. It's just been such a long everything. Long day. Who came first, Origin PC or EA Origin? So we came first, and EA Origin came after, but Origin Systems, which was Richard Garriott's, where it all started, was around way before us. So I guess they were kind of first. I don't know. I don't know how it works. 15 games with friends unless they change the rules. 15 games. Holy shit. 15 matches. Damn it. That's a lot of Heroes of the Storm. I guess I better download it tonight, though. Keyboard looks nice. $50. Oh. Oh, so it's like a budget keyboard that they came out with. That's neat. It's probably going to be really good. All of Corsair's peripherals are really, really good. I finished Witcher 3 but got the bad ending, so I played it all again. Oh, no. Is there a bad ending? Am I doing it wrong? I hope I don't get the bad ending. UO. Oh. Are the EVGA 1070 and 1080 still having that problem with overheating? So, no. They fixed. They updated the BIOS on it. And they got thermal pads for it too, so you should be good to go. I should be getting my thermal pads in soon, but I did the BIOS update already. What do you think of the AMD Zen stuff? Pretty cool from what I've read. We haven't had the chance to test it yet, but we've had talks with them and we've seen some reports and it looks pretty stellar. So we're just waiting on them to test. There are 2 bad endings and 1 good one. Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna go through it all wrong. I can put the link up for the keyboard if you'd like. Yeah, you can if you want. If someone gives you permission, one of the mods has to permit you. Was playing BioShock Remastered and they fixed the graphics issues. Sick. Don't be a dick to Siri and you'll get the good one. Oh, cool. Okay. I was planning on being nice anyways. Hi, man. How are you doing? Doing good, Izzy boy. How are you doing? Have you had your hands on the Microsoft Surface? No, not yet. Looks pretty sick, though. On PC Part Picker, it said I may need to update the BIOS to use my CPU as my motherboard. Is this good or bad? Probably bad. I'd probably look at another CPU motherboard combo. Do you play Overwatch anymore? I do. I have it. I just haven't played it recently. That's another thing I want to do. Maybe during the free weekend, although Steep will be out. But maybe one day during the free weekend, I'll do an Overwatch with the viewers night. I'm fine. Thanks for asking. Awesome. I sold Siri. What? Nope, no mods here. What's up, Havoc? How you doing, bud? Sword love. Windows 10 Home versus Pro for a PC build. Also, thanks for answering questions. No problem. So I use Home. Home and Pro aren't too different. Do you know what the key differences between Home and Pro are, John?
No, honestly.
No, not really, right? I think depending on what you're doing, you should probably be fine with Home. Why go with internal cards? Someone in chat's going to answer that question for you, though, guaranteed. Why go with an internal card instead of an external Elgato? Does one perform better than the other? Or is it just to minimize outside cabling? So a little bit of both. Minimize outside cabling, and there's less latency when it's internal. So what do you think will be in the Overwatch Christmas boxes? Well, I can only imagine that Roadhog's going to have a Santa Claus skin. For sure. Pretty sure May will have like a snowman skin. Would be cool if they did like a Reaper Grinch. That would be pretty neat. a Lucio elf would be cool. What else? That's all I could think of off the top of my head that would be neat. Junkrat's the Grinch. Oh, that would be a good one too. If Junkrat was Grinch. Sup, Coos? What's up, Rice? Isn't that BIOS update message a standard one for MOBOs info? I see it everywhere in ordering parts. Is it? I'm not too sure. Pro has virtualization tools included. There you go. Home is fine for home and gaming. Pro allows you to join a domain. Oh, cool. There you go. Well, I gotta go, Coos. Later, Squubway. See you tonight, bud. That Mercy, though. Is the riser cable loose or will it be tightened later on? Is it loose? No, I don't think it's loose.
No, it's not. It's in.
No. As tight as we can get it. I can overclock my 6700K to 4.4 gigahertz. Is that bad? No, not bad at all. What is the GPU of the day? No, we're not doing any GPUs in this. This is a streaming PC. Should I eat a ton of pizza tonight? Yes. I think I'm going to also. This is a streaming PC. May with a sexy Santa? That wouldn't be a bad idea either. But they probably wouldn't do that with all the flack they got from Tracer. Join domain, remote desktop, etc. Business tools, basically. Yeah, exactly. I want a Zarya skin. They haven't done a Zarya skin for any of these holiday ones, so maybe that's coming too. When are you streaming today? I stream at 8 p.m. Eastern every night, except for Tuesdays and Thursdays. Windows Pro has BitLocker and remote desktop also. Hyper-V, nice. There you go. People know more than I do when it comes to Windows, for sure. Is this PC for a giveaway or something? No, we are giving this away to Pocket, a fantastic streamer. Thermal paste, the cooler has thermal paste pre-applied. The Tracer thing was a PR gig, you think so? She had a Summer Games one? Oh, nice. The Olympics, I think. Sweet. This is Pocket streaming rig, correct. Windows 10 good Home is good for gaming, it is. Windows 10 Home supports 120 gigabytes of RAM, and Pro supports 2 terabytes. Really? Jeez. 2 terabytes of RAM, is that a thing? Tracer's trigger skin. Just seems like the cable might pop out if the PC were to be moved unsafely. Yeah, that unfortunately sometimes happens during shipping, so we figure out a way to ship it to make it tight in there. A wild Pocket appeared. Is she here? Hello, Pocket. Holy crap, that radiator looks like it's half the PC. It is, pretty much. It's definitely a quarter of the PC. You're done?
Almost. Yeah.
Slow it down. Talk a little bit. Talk about stuff. What did we accomplish today, John?
Honestly, this is a pretty small computer, so it's all pretty much what you see. I mean, the cable management is the most time-consuming thing with something so small, because I do have to hide cables. Well, I try. You don't have to hide cables if you don't want, but I like the inside to look neat if you do open it up. So, I mean, I did hide some cables back here, zip-tied to the power, like running to the power cable, the power brick.
Sick.
And all of this, it has one SSD that I put in this SSD holder. This case, if I'm not mistaken, can hold up to, I think, 4 SSDs and 2 hard drives, one here and one here. This can fill up
or 6 SSDs.
Yeah, or 6
or
SSDs.
Or 8, I think, actually.
Yeah.
Which is crazy. That tiny ass PC can hold so much storage. It's insane.
Yeah,
it's
insanity. Yeah, I heard somebody say earlier this is pretty big for such a small board, but it's everything this case can hold between all the hard drives, between an actual full-size 120 radiator. I mean, the case is actually pretty small for holding all this stuff, I think so, at least.
Is that case waterproof? No. No, it's not. Wow. We just got mentioned in a tweet by Rolling Stone. We made it, boys. We made it, boys. So yeah, like I said, that Glixel magazine is with Rolling Stone, so they just mentioned us in a tweet. Rolling Stone mentioned Origin PC in a tweet. I think I'm gonna cry. I've been glued to Brawl and Overwatch. Love having play random people I never play. That is pretty sweet. How important is proper cooling? It is the most important thing for PCs. It's mineral oil proof, I bet. I think most things are. I don't like mini cases. They're not as sexy as the big ones. What do you think? I like the smaller ones now, because especially with the technology going into them and how much you could fit in them, it's pretty neat. Like, this one can fit up to 1080 in it, 6950X if you want it. So it can be, like, one of the best computers in the world and be this big. No GPU, that's correct. It's a streaming PC, that's why. It's not for gaming. Nailed it. Thank you, boys. Thank you, chat, for having our back on that. How does this type of water cooler work? It's already liquid inside when bought? Yes, correct. Thinking about water cooling myself, just have no clue. So these are the best bet. If you want liquid cooling performance and you don't really know what to do much with liquid cooling, the sealed ones are the best because you don't have to do any maintenance on it. It keeps it just as cool. What's better between micro ATX and mini ATX in your opinion? Does size really matter for you? Ooh, lewd. Yes, so it just depends on the case. Just depends on the case. What fits in the case? Should I ever replace that goop that goes between the CPU and the fan? Eventually, if your CPU starts getting hot randomly, it might be a good time to do it. Depends on what you're using it for. There you go, Havoc. Lewd. Lewd. This may go down in history as the fastest build ever. Not necessarily. I think we've done faster. All right, so that's pretty much it. These cases are really quick to build. So it's kind of water cooling for dummies, yeah. And for lazies. Which I'm both of. Look, I just hit myself in the face. Wasn't someone saying how long would it take Koozie to hit himself in the face with the mic? It just happened. It knocked my glasses down. It happened. Can I hire you guys as my professional geek squad? Don't you wish? Don't you wish? That would be pretty cool. Who do you guys buy your CPU from? Just Newegg? No. We get it directly from the source. What's up, Sam? All right, guys. So remember, I guess since we're at the end, we can just talk about other stuff. Remember to follow Pocket if you haven't, guys. Twitch.tv/Pocket. Can someone spam that in chat for me, one of the mods, so that you don't get banned? So make sure to follow Pocket. Make sure to stay tuned to all our social media because we got some excellent promos coming up. I don't want to spoil it. But excellent promotions happening around the corner. Do not forget to sign up. Thank you, bro. Do not forget to sign up for our two giveaways. There it is. All right, Christian. Christian always spams it at least two more times than needed. At least five more times than needed. Sign up to our giveaways, !! Giveaway in chat. Remember, we are giving away two separate laptops. So you actually have a chance of winning both those laptops. Someone could win two of them. Check out originpc.com. Don't forget, all of our stuff goes to St. Jude.
True.
You guys are fantastic, but we'll keep hanging out. Reported as spam bot. They are like the farmers of PC builders. Farmers get their milk directly from the cows. OriginPC gets their parks directly from two. Just not from the cow, but by the manufacturer. Correct. What's the link? I think I missed it. Oh my god, I love that Kappa Cop. That's sweet. Kappa. When you all do the OS install, give the computer the name Pabit. We can do it. We can do that. What's up, George? How you doing? Gorg. Gorga. Gorgia. Gorgia. Cryo Origin worth it? Cryo rigs are always really, really nice looking, and yes, definitely worth it. If you guys want to see a cryo rig right now, damn, PJ just left. PJ! Text PJ, see if he's still in the building. Tell him to bring a cryo. What are the specs? You can type !! or !! build. We're going to see if our friend PJ is still here and he can bring a cryo to show you guys. Name it Cinnamon. I don't think she'd like that. Yeah, bring the hardline. We'll show you guys one of the coolest looking systems, alright? This is gonna blow your mind. Can you put a fan both on top and the bottom of the radiator? Yes. Oh, of an all-in-one? No. Does it make a significant change? You mean the all-in-one radiators? Like these right here? We can. It doesn't make a significant change, though. Origin Cinnamon PC. Name it Has Muffins. I support that.
Has Muffins.
My mind is not prepared. You guys are going to get your minds blown right now when you see this PC that we're bringing in. It'd be funny if Pocket tuned in right as we brought in this giant PC in. And she's like, that's my new PC. And then we have to show her, no, it's yours is over here. Which is still fucking sick. I love this one. I'd prefer the small one personally. Probably make a big difference to MacLore. But yeah. Listen to Havoc, you'd have to buy a new motherboard and RAM. It's free, I don't think she can complain. She can complain all she wants. It's a free country, she can do whatever she wants. The hard tube, liquid cool tubing, is that hard to get a hold of for my own custom build? Not at all, but you just have to bend it yourself, which is the difficult part.
Yeah,
so these are all custom made. You have to actually bend them and measure them. That's why it's usually done by... It's a very advanced build. That case finish looks like a giant fingerprint on the magnet. We'll wash it. All right. Let's show this pupper off.
Just throw it in the camera?
Well,
we're going to have to use
this
camera.
Yeah, I'll pick up the camera. If anything, put it over there. So
we're going to switch it to the big cam.
Let me button this up.
This was built by one of my assemblers. The first time he ever built a hard line. And it came out pretty badass.
All right. Let's show it off. Drum roll. Oh, you can pop it off so you can look at the inside. Crotch shot.
And the wiring set up on the back is super clean too.
Check that out. So that's hardline tubing. That's hardline liquid tubing right there. Okay, send me that computer. Whoa, Pocket's PC looks nice. Pop it off. That's liquid cooled everything. It's so big. Well, when you're used to seeing, and this is how the cable management looks in the back. Toy. Play some sexy music.
Let's get it on.
Nuku sexy emote? Yeah, that'll be the next one. Okay, now we can't upload it to YouTube because of that damn song. Totally worth it, though. Totally worth it.
You can just crop that part out. And
yeah, we can. So many babies are being made tonight. Pretty much, if HR catches what I'm doing right now, I'd need a sponsorship because I'd be out of a job. That sucks. Double tap. How much is that build worth? So this is definitely a top-notch build. $14,500?
Yes.
There you go. That's got a 6950X, I imagine. Dual Titan XPs.
It's got dual Titans, but the CPU is actually a 6900.
6900 CPU, dual Titans.
6900 dual Titans.
It's probably a 6950X if it's that much.
3360 radiators, a 120 radiator, 240 radiator.
So just between the CPU and the cards alone, that's $6,000. And that's just retail price of those cards and CPUs. So if you ever wondered what a $14,000 PC looks like, there you go.
A lot of competitors, they make a lot of great builds, but my critique with theirs is that they don't take the time to do all these bends. They use straight bends and they use a regular 90-degree fitting. I don't see the...
That's worth more than everything I own. Not even a 30K PC. Noob host is noob. What's up, Stigs? Alright guys, so that's the end of it all. You want to show off Pocket System again? Okay. Let's get up close to it. Show them the different orientations and stuff you can do.
We done over here? Take this guy back?
Yeah, you're done. Poor Lyric with his AK PC. Yeah, but he's got three PCs. I'd rather get three PCs than one super expensive PC.
I want to see how
the probably came out really good. Go ask him. He's probably got him on his computer right now. Can you take that ugly ass box out of the camera angle? Please? Yeah. Thanks. Did you drill any speed holes yet? What's up? Is that Mr. Solomon? We did. We put the speed holes in it. Oh, CEO in the house with the cold brew. We're still live. We're about to finish. The chive's watching. Ooh. He brought us. That's why we got the best boss ever. He brings us coffee.
Thank you.
Shout out to Starbucks. Sponsor us, Starbucks.
Still working on that sponsorship.
Still working on that Starbucks sponsorship. Mac Gaming in 2016.
Wow, this is actually really good.
Oh, God, that is delicious.
It tastes just like Christmas.
It does taste like Christmas. This can't be the cold brew. Oh, it is. It's something with cold brew. Oh, wow. So why don't you talk to them about the PC and how the different orientations work.
Okay. So first is the orientation that it's been set up the entire time I'm building. And it comes with a logo that is switchable. So you can always have the correct origin logo. So for sitting down like this, are we on this camera right now?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you have it down like this.
Move it a little bit forward, though, so because it's in the chat.
Okay. I take it off.
That'll do.
Okay, so this is the position I've been building it in the entire time. So you could have it like this, and it comes with magnetic feet. So it's not like you just sit it on your table, your floor, or anything. You would pop the feet on. Like that. And you can flip it like that.
Hey-o! Beautiful.
So... And then if you have a smaller space on your desk, maybe you can switch it this way, put the feet on the bottom of it,
rotate the logo again,
flip it over, and you can rotate the logo.
Boom. There she is. That tiny beast. That tiny beast right there. That thing's so powerful for the size. It's crazy.
And if you want to flip it upside down for whatever reason, let's take the feet off.
And I wish my feet were magnetic.
And you could have it like...
That's the best line I've ever heard. Look at that logo rotate. You do two high power magnets so I can attach it to my fridge on my desk. Well, high power magnets are not really good for computers. Magnets aren't in general, but these magnets are super low power, just meant to attach to the case itself. We've tested it on hard drives, and it doesn't even mess up a hard drive, so that's pretty impressive. All right, so I think that we are done. I guess we're finished now. That is definitely it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Have a fantastic, fantastic evening. Thank you, Facebook, for watching. Thank you, friends, for watching. You guys, make sure to follow OriginPC on all their social media. It's at OriginPC. Remember, my name is at Kuziel. That's at Kuziel on Twitter, at Kuziel on Twitch. My man John is John Tifford, JONTIFFORD on Instagram. Make sure to follow Pocket, twitch.tv/Pocket, POKKET. Thank you so much for tuning in, everybody. You guys have been fantastic. Remember, if you got any more questions for me on Twitter, I will be around answering them after the stream and later tonight. I will see you guys later. Have a fantastic eve. Thanks for tuning in.